I ask that you step forward and make yourselves known to us, please. We don't mean any harm or disrespect, but we just want to find out your story. We want to find out why you're here, what happened to you when you were here, why you continue to come back, and maybe why you never left. I ask that my spirit guides help us inspire us to draw close and make it easier for the spirit world to communicate with us. I want to imagine a big white light coming down from the universe. And this white light is going to engulf your whole body. So you can imagine the white light coming down from the top of the sky, comes down to your head. The white light goes across your face, travels down your shoulders and your arms, down your chest and your back, travels down by your legs, across your feet and into the ground. And that's the case to give you the light on the light on. Okay? So you can all open your eyes. I'll get you two to join hands. Okay? Now what I'll say, when I've got anyone in the circle, with me, don't drop hands. I'll show you how to move in and out of the circle, alright? So who wants to be the first volunteer to go in the centre of the circle with me?
confirm yes and no, because I've got an absolute definite on the yes and no. But can you just show me again, please? What is the position for yes, please? And then we can ask you some questions.
Yes, it's
definitely no. Okay. And what's the position for no, please, Spirit? Is this way and yes is this way. Okay, that's right. Thank you. So I'm going to ask the question again. Spirit, are you a female, please?
Children?
No. Are you just playing with us?
Are you here because of anybody else here tonight? Are you attached to someone?
I've spoken to you already this evening. Did you help the soldiers that was here?
what people normally say.
That's exactly why, that's why I ground you, because the idea is that your feet feel that they're stuck to the floor, and then it's your upper body that moves, but not your lower part of your body. So it's what keeps you grounded, rooted to the earth.
Alright, so who else wants to give it a go?
You can go.
Right, so what we're going to do is we're going to get you to squat. So if you turn around so you're facing me, that's it. And then you just walk into that space, that's it. Put your arms up, take the raised hand and the other lady's hand. That's it. That's it. Alright, we're done. And then you can come underneath one of your arms. What side are you going? Alright, so just shut your eyes, completely and utterly relaxed. Just going to do the same again, just going to ground very quickly. So just imagine the tree roots going out as far as you can. And as they go down, they can get thicker and thicker and stronger. And the roots are going to go deep into the ground. And as they go deep into the ground, I want you to visualise a big rock. And I want you to wrap the roots around the rock. And that's going to keep you grounded and anchored and secured. What's your name?
Paul.
Okay, Spirit, we'll put Paul in the centre of the circle now. Can you show us Paul's position for yes for me, please, Spirit? But where would you like to move Paul for yes? A bit more? Show me a bit more so everyone can see your position. Lovely, thank you. And what's the position for no, please? But where do you want to take Paul for no? That's lovely, thank you, Spirit. So who wants to start off with a question? You know, I'll go round in a circle or just jump in and try and get the energy flowing. The more questions for you,
hi.
Yes.
Are you a soldier here?
Yes. Are you very strict?
He's very drunk.
Unless you did you tell us the wrong age on the Ouija board?
No. So are you under 30 years old?
No.
Are you over 32? 30. Are you 32 years old?
Downstairs while the others were on the Ouija board.
Yeah,
Does he not like people using the Ouija board downstairs?
So did you find out what this William done here?
Is it you making Cat feel angry?
Is it the other person who's here in the room? So,
stop. You know, you're like a really strict, being stern.
Is this other person a work colleague?
It's from a different time frame, isn't he, William?
Do you guys get a name?
No, we refuse to give a name.
Does your name start with an S? The angry one?
Behind you?
What?
Like a thud.
I did not know.
I heard a thud.
I feel like stamping my foot. It was that way, if you know what I mean.
Is Simon in the room with us now?
I thought I saw someone walk through it at the corner of my eye.
Why are people looking that way?
For some reason, it feels like somebody's in there from the fireplace. He's either walking up and down the stairs, and you say he's watching us.
We have a silent bully.
Big area.
No.
Was you stabbed in the back?
God, I forgot both from inside.
Yeah.
and someone's pulled.
It was stabbing his spinal column, so that's why it's affecting just your legs.
Correct. It's up until the knee.
And I thought, I saw someone
that's
walk.
That's why I say, if you're wearing your feet,
you would have been up there and seen them. Because only 2 minutes before, I've seen someone, I thought I saw someone, a shadow come across.
No, there are kids up there.
Oh, is
there? There might be a person,
not spirit. Sorry, pulled the door. And where's the bolt inside? It's not open tonight.
So the
guy, the officer's like, yeah. The guy's from the officer's
right. So what's the
It's now locked, sir.
It's now locked.
I'll keep an eye out.
Not being horrible. Anyone just saw the sample, that's how we disinfect it. It's like a... It's like a... Yeah, so, yeah, it's like... Can anyone smell it? You can smell it?
Yeah. Were you, were you a surgeon or a doctor of some sort?
You can smell
rubber.
A high rank in something. Yes. High up in his job.
A surgeon?
No, some
warrant officer.
He's a warrant officer.
Due
to meet the army?
No.
Should you post it?
Yes.
Was it 2 year term?
Yes. Can you take this horrible feeling away from me, please? What feeling did you get? Really agitated, annoyed, and... Not
nice. That's what I was getting downstairs.
No, not nice. I don't like my mouth because I say swear words. So I'm trying to keep quiet.
Is that not easy for you?
Oh no.
Right, I'm going to get you to open your eyes. Okay. Alright, how do you feel?
Tingling.
Yeah, that's good. That's just the energy's coming really, really close. Mm. So that's really good.
In my mind's eye, it's a brazzard with warrant officer. If you imagine when you start as like a no-name, then you would go up to Lance Corporal, Sergeant, Warrant Officer 2, Warrant Officer 1. And if you worked your way up like that, then you would go straight to Captain. Whereas like baby officers would go in and Lieutenant, so this guy's worked his way up really, really far. His whole life he's basically been in the army, and then someone's got him at home.
Did you work here when it was a chalk mine?
Are Are you of, phrase, are you of Roman descent?
Is your father?
Yes.
Did you have your bag taken away from you?
Yes.
Are you angry?
Okay,
you've got about 2 minutes.
Got 2 minutes, right. Okay.